Yo, 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 hey guys, Roawyn here, and welcome back to Dead Money. Very hard, hardcore episode 2. Let's go! Alright. So, I should probably stash stuff. I'm gonna stash stuff right here. Don't have much ammo for that. Don't have any ammo for that. Hardly have any ammo for that. I do have a lot for the police pistol. So, that'll work. And stash those, and we'll just kind of make a big old pile of stuff to be on the safe side here. Because one can never be too careful. And last thing I want is to have my entire inventory clogged up with a bunch of random junk. So, there we go. Just don't forget that that's there. Alright. Now, it definitely is concerning to put my stuff in something like that, because it could disappear. Hopefully it doesn't. Oh, I haven't been over here yet. A lead pipe I just found. That's certainly interesting. We got bad weather, it sounds like. Yeah, all kinds of thunder and lightning. Spooky. Medical district, alright. Vending machine, which don't really have much call to use. Not much call to use at all. Mostly.
Outside, you may notice your visual pulse get dizzy. It's the cloud. Eat your inside slowly. Too much exposure. Death.
Alright, well, thank you. Thank you for letting me know that I'm experiencing a slow and rather painful death. I appreciate the heads up. I was worried that it wouldn't be slow and painful enough. I'm glad we cleared that up. I feel much better now. So this is a crappy storage room. Not much exciting going on in there at all. Okay. I'm getting so lost so quick, it's not even funny. Alright, this is where I came from, I think? Perhaps? Yes. So this. Alright. Never forget where you came from. Your origin story. Find me and we can talk. Alright. I'd love to find you. I'd love to talk. Most of all, I'd love to not be here anymore. But I don't think that's a thing that's gonna happen. So, well, we'll work on the other part of things. Finding you and talking to you. Maybe not stabbing you in the face, whoever you are. As I do so love stabbing in the face. It's kind of like my go-to. It's kind of a knee-jerk reaction. Sometimes you feel like a stabby stab, sometimes you don't. Okay. Remember, Roawyn, traps are a thing. Don't get too, hasty, or I'm gonna run smack dabberoonie into something unpleasant. It's the last thing I want to deal with. Yes, it certainly is. Ooh, gun cabinet. Laser pistol. Laser pistol. The last thing I want. Laser pistol. Laser pistol you. How about that? Laser pistol. Oop. That didn't work. Kind of want to get on top of things and run around Run free! Free as a bird! Hoot! Aha! I did it! I did it! I am a clever, clever boy!
Don't go through the gate to Puesta del Sol yet. Gather the others first.
Alright, simmer down. Oh. No. He fell. Dang it. Oh man. Just the worst. Whatever. Well, we'll explore. Explore what we can, at least. Oh. Yes, please, give me your random junks. I need the random junks, I need it in my backpack. At least I have a valid argument why I'm looting everything, because I have nothing. And when you have nothing, everything holds value. Oh yes. Words to Traps, Roawyn! Traps! I'm not too worried about reloading for setting off the traps. Because I can't gain XP's anymore. So. And I don't think there's a counter that keeps track of disarmed traps. Just, disarmed landmines. So landmines are still gonna be a thing. Besides, landmines are a resource. And I don't believe in wasting resources. So, yeah. That is my strategy. Besides stepping on bear traps. Which, stepping on bear traps... Oh, I'm being poisoned. Alright. Stepping on bear traps is, albeit, a very legit strat. Oh. I'm dying too sweet here. Oh. Okay. Roam is no good. No good for me. Let's see. That's a place that I want to go way down in Kokomo. Bermuda, Jamaica. Ooh, I want to take you. Well, let's see here. Let's find more routes to go. Oh. Wait.
This gate to the Sierra Madre is sealed, locked for now. Do as I say, and it won't be locked for much longer.
Alright, fair enough. I can support this plan. Alright. So far... Let's see here. Those are... Okay, we have a lot of stuff left to explore, I feel. Regardless of what the game tries to tell me. It's like, don't worry, you've explored plenty. Okay. Let's see. Alright. Yeah, I'm already feeling lost. It's okay, though. That's how I spend my entire life. Feeling lost. 9 times out of 10, I'm just like, oh, okay. Alright, fair enough. We're in the nasty toxic stuff. And we'll put it out. Get our bearings a little bit. I am so glad I have high-speed regeneration. Makes this a lot less terrifying. Okay, oh, give me that. Got like little pockets of resistance, huh? Okay, that's fine. Gimme. I'll definitely take that. Oh, very nice. Got all kinds of sweet stuff. Okay. Well, stop with the toxicity. Don't like it very much. Oh, got a door. Feel like everything kind of wraps around places. And I definitely... Ooh, sensor module. Four of spades. Very nice. Okay. Where is this? This feels like a place that I haven't been, considering that there's chips that I haven't been looted yet. Uh-huh. Where am I? Is this a different gift shop? I feel like it could be. Cosmic knife! Very nice. One cosmic knife. Well, he certainly could do worse, I suppose. Ooh. Very nice. Take it. Definitely take it all. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Oh, is this place with Cloud? No? What is this? What kind of joke is this? There's nowhere to go. Well, fine then. Didn't like you anyway. Okay. Huh. I feel sometimes like I'm not making as much progress as I think I am. Okay, Salida del Sol requires a key. This was a trap. Done hit me in the face. Go through here. Okay. And then this was a secret stash. Alright. So far, so good-ish. Now, I know there was a balcony from which I found all kinds of toxic gas. Where does this go? Where does this go? Indeed. Okay, so this was a place. Fair enough. Where does this go? Huh? Where do you lead? Salida del Sol. I see stuff up high that I need to know how to get to. I want the stuff on the balconies. Frustrating. Okay. See here. Ah! Oh. I kicked an energy weapon. Okay, obviously, I haven't spent enough time in this area. No, I have not. Okay. What can we make over here? Make all kinds of stuff, actually. Auto-inject stim packs, recycling energy cells. Alright. Can definitely do that. I'm not really interested in making the MFC grenades at this point in time. Okay. Nope. Not going to worry about that stuff. I am going to worry about... Oh, can I return stuff? Return, yes. And... Return. There we go. Get all the Sierra Madre chips ever. Ever. All mine. Mine, I say! Okay. I should leave this open so I know I've been here. Because I'm thinking I have been here. And they just kind of shut the door behind me. That is definitely kind of what I'm thinking at this point. Yes, it is. Okay. Look at that. Them skills. Whoop! Tja! Yes. Okay, that. Now, that looks like a speaker, but it's not really doing anything. Yet. I don't trust it. Certainly don't trust it. One tiny bit. Oh, nice. Give me all your stuff. I appreciate it. Appreciate it more than you could possibly know. Oh. Stupid speakers. Die for your crimes, foul speakers. Your crimes are many. I've been up there. I feel like I have. Or wait, is this... That's where I came from. Okay. Fair enough. I feel sheepish. It's kind of a natural state of being for Roawyn. I'm just... sheepish. Now, there was an area I did not explore because I was taking the damage. And I think this is it. Alright. This area, is toxic to me. Yes, it is. Whoo! Alright. Give me all the stuff ever. Oh, nice. Automatic rifle. We get some rounds. All in all, pretty good haul. Pretty good. I've had better hauls. I've had worse hauls. Okay. Where is this place? Particular. Wait. Oh, this. Okay. Nope. Let's get out of there. Woo! Could have gone worse. Could have gone better. Too. Actually, that really did hurt quite significantly. Nope. Don't want to deal with any of that. Then we can come over here and unload some stuff. Yes, sir. Here, take all of my delicious loots so I can carry all kinds of nice stuff. Sierra Madre Martini. Very nice. Weighs nothing. Oh, wow. Well, then. We'll be making lots of you. Lots and lots of you. As soon as we can, actually. As soon as we can. Here, stash that. Oh, I've got lots of 357s. Oh, you know what? Let's, yeah! All the points. Go! We want the regular shot. Yes, we do. Ah. Let's see. Residential district. I feel like that's sufficiently explored. This area, not as much. Not as much at all. Let's see if we find anything good. Oh yeah! We didn't go up the stair. Alright. See what's over Mia. Lots and lots of chips. Have I got the challenge yet? Feel like I should have the challenge by now. Probably do, and I just wasn't paying attention. Ooh! Dean's secret stash. Alright. Very, very nice. I'll definitely take your secret stash, Dean. Oh! Caravan shotgun. Nice. That I can definitely get used to. Ooh, somebody got skewed. Alright. Sorry about that, sir. Seems like a bad state of things. To get skewered as such. Just bad mojo all around. Oh,
Watch out for the villa inhabitants. They're difficult to kill unless you chop them apart. If you can, blow them up or disintegrate them.
Alright. The question is, will a sneak attack take care of them? I think a sneak attack done dropped him. Dropped him like it was hot. Oh, scared me. Alright, very good. When I kill ghost people, they stay dead. Actually, Bloody Mess really helps that. Bloody Mess basically guarantees that they ain't gonna be getting back up. Oh, we got some kind of alarm going off. Dinner bell! Can't eat ghost people. It's kind of disappointing, really. They look kind of delicious. And the fact that I can't crunch and munch them, oh, it just breaks my heart, really. Definitely does. This police pistol did some work. Did some real work, actually. I'm gonna honestly say I'm pleasantly surprised. Alright, what are you? Hologram control terminal. Activate hologram. Okay. Oh. Nifty. Alright. Cool. Wait, what is this? Almost missed that. Had some ammo just lying around, just begging to be looted. Would have been a shame if I hadn't. Okay. Very nice. Some microfusion cells. Dinner's ready! And we got us a little heart-shaped gift over here of a tin can. Best gift ever. Actually, not... I feel like I'm missing all kinds of cloud residue. Now that I think about it. Have I been? I mean, I know to look for it, but it doesn't mean I'm actually paying attention and spotting it. Okay, police, huh? Policia! Okay. Alright. Chill with the deadly fog. Oh, gimme that. Alright, acoustic guitar. That was unfortunate. Slightly uncalled for, really. Just slightly uncalled for. Ow. Should know better by now. Really, I should. I'm just, like, finding all the traps and shoving my foot into them. It's, not really a strategy that, I can recommend easily for anybody. In fact... Okay. In fact, among strategies that you could adopt, I think it is probably one of the worst. Okay, so that takes us... You know what, let's... At least I get a damage bonus for my leg being, you know, severed. That's something. It is certainly something. Maybe I'm intentionally shoving my feet in. Maybe I just want damage bonuses. That could very well be the case, couldn't it? I mean, it sounds legit-ish. Legit-ishness. I mean, it could work. Maybe. I don't know. I'm stretching here a little bit. That's all I got. Don't take it away from me. Police station. Okay, can we stop the thing? Find dog and the simplest of beasts. Find God, I don't know. Okay. Dinner's ready. I know, I keep making that joke. Never gets old. Well, for me it doesn't. Ugh. Ugh. I don't like it. Okay. Alright. Get all these, because... Oh, nice. I'm really, really close to being an aficionado. Connoisseur, so to speak, of Sierra Madre chips. Yep, there it is. Huzzah! I'm just awesome like that. What can I say? It's a talent. It's definitely a talent. It's a talent that I wouldn't really recommend because it's not really gonna get you far in life. But oh, I'm not worried about being crippled. Don't you make me know, never mind, as long as I have ammo loaded into my gun here, and I'm ready to rumble. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Oh! Ta-ha-ha-ha! Ha! Aha! No, sir. I'm gonna set it off anyway, because it amuses me. But no, sir, you thought you could trick me. I don't fall for such things easily. No, sir, no, I do not. Okay. We need to definitely stay alert, though. Ghost sight. Nah. Not really digging it. Nope. Ghost sight just doesn't really appeal to me all that much. What is this? Uh-huh. A ledge. Oh. Seems to be a different, slightly different area, actually. Because there was things I hadn't looted yet. I love things that I haven't looted. It's like my favorite things ever. Quite honest to you. Okay. Alright. Why have I not looted some of this stuff? Those are serious problems. Okay. You can stop that bell anytime now. I would not say no. In fact, I would probably say yes. Please stop. You're driving me crazy. Because it drives me crazy. Ooh, ooh. It drives me crazy. It drives me crazy again. Oh, you know what? Should probably not key that knife, huh? Don't need to. Oh! Another roach. Ugh. Disgusting bugs. Roaches are the worst. They all need to get squished. Yes, they do. Go. Okay. Oh, dang it. Alright, let's see if I can do this correctly, huh? Not blow myself up, that would be fantastic. Yes, thank you. I will take the grenade bouquet, because grenades are awesome. I will definitely, definitely enjoy having the grenades in my pockets rather than exploding on my face. Yeah, thank you for that. Give me everything you have to offer. I want it all. Oh. No. Oh. Dang you. Dang you, Pale. Feel like you knocked something out. Yes, I do. Yep, I'm not particularly fond of whatever it is that you have done here today. You are the worst. Alright, I need to check something quick. Uh-huh. I need to, be able to drop my intelligence down quite a bit for some challenges. I'm not sure how I'm going to go about doing so. Something that's kind of concerning to me. Okay. Could we find an opening in the cloud, perhaps? Good. Hey there. Alright. Looks like cloud is just right there. Yeah, I need to be able to stack some boozes. I need to drop my intel e-jaunts quite a bit. Because I need to get it down to 4 to complete one of the challenges I have ahead of me. I will be very, very upset if I can't find a way to do so. I'm sure I can manage. It'll take some doing. You know? Gotta finesse it. If I can't get enough intelligence lost from alcohol, I may have to resort to other more painful methods. Ooh. Sierra Madre armor. Nice. Very nice. And a locked gun case. My kind of loot. Come on now. Don't be that way. Oh, really? Come on, Locke. Why can't we just be friends? Thank you. I guess I didn't want to be friends with you anyway. Your loot is stupid. So yeah. Not a fan of your work? No, I'm not. Nothing? You know what? Dang it. I can't. Wait. Can I? I didn't. Oh, no. Didn't work. Okay, so my strategy here failed. Oh well. See that? Have I gotten you? Yes. Yes, I have. much to my eternal dismay. Quiet with your bell ringing, you fools. Can't you see I'm hard at work ignoring you? No? I'm fine, whatever. I feel like... See? I feel like I'm missing those, things all the time. And I really, really want to get all of them so I can craft Sierra Madre Martinis. Is that one over there? No, that's just... Shut up! Jeez. Just simmer down, huh? Simmer down. I'll come over there when I get to it. Police station. Back door. Alright. Cool, cool, cool. Very, very cool indeed. Well, I'm gonna look around a bit. See you guys in a little while, actually. Alright, I found things of interest. I knew I would. Run around long enough and you'll find something cool. So, what I found... Yep. Jump over here. And then... Okay. It's not how you do it. It's really not how you do it at all. So, yeah. You're learning from the pro how not to do it. That's okay. Hoot-yah! Alright. And then... Hoot-yah! Okay. I did this once before. I swear to you, I can do it. Okay. You know what really, really helps jumping puzzles? The jump button! Oh my gosh. That's kind of crazy, right? I didn't expect that. Alright. Alright. It's okay. It's okay. I don't need to succeed. Right? I'll be right back. I did it! Yay! Single shotgun. It's only... I get out of this? A stinking single shotgun? You crummy jerk! Alright, that's fine though, because there's one more thing I can reach. And I'm gonna let the single shotgun incident go. Can't jump. Can't jump? It's just... It's too much for me. Too much. Okay. Thank you. Alright. And then... Not really sure how to approach this. Besides that. But it looks like there's a door there, too. Which definitely intrigues me. Intrigues me greatly. Hijabba! You know what? I'll be back. Hooray! I made it! Okay. Can I... don't think I can open that door. I think that door is just decorative. Alright. I'm gonna continue poking my nose around, seeing what I can find. I'll be back. Yep. Found other stuff. So, I am right here. I knew if I wandered around long enough, I was gonna find stuff I missed. Just, you know, part of the game. Alright. We got a suitcase and a locked middle box, which doesn't really want to open. That's okay. That's okay. Come on. Oh, come on, you. Open for daddy. Thank you. Alright. Making progress. Making with the progress. Alright. Well, I'm gonna keep looking around. I'll be back soon. I'm bound to find... can I cook anything? No. Alright. I'll see you guys when I find something interesting. Alright, we're gonna end the episode here, folks. Thank you guys very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to leave a comment in the comments section below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.